Hey guys, it's Paul from Ultimate Coffee Gamers here, and today we are playing Sleeping Dogs. So, Sleeping Dogs is just a game where you can't really do a walkthrough, because I will explain. Well, you can't do a walkthrough because it's like a GTA game, so you can mess around all you want. Sorry, the sound might be a little loud. So let me just tell you a little bit what it's about. You're an undercover officer in the Thnx, and the Thnx are gangsters. So some cooperate, some hate each other. And so you are Officer Wei Chen, and you are an undercover cop in there, and you will fight against gangs. So you're the guy to the left in the drug business, more. That's what I think it is, something like that. Left guy there. Yeah. I was supposed to film Dark Souls today, but I'm just missing some equipment, like a remote, because my remote that I have was really messed up. The R1 button was X, and like the X button was actually square, and it was just all messed up. So I just needed to get some stuff. I'm just need to get a new remote. Okay. Please note that this is a game not for children that are sensitive to blood and being a fucker. See? Because this is what happens. Okay, so now you're about to escape the cops. Because you're a freaking badass. Okay, look at this. Okay, let's go. Let's go. So this is Naz in front of you. You don't really meet him after, I think. Okay, so you're an old guy that was in one of the gangs when you were younger, but then you left to America. Oh, that was a bad jump, I'm sorry. I try not to do bad jumps, because I know you guys love when I do that good jump. That sounded wrong, I'm sorry. Look at that jump. Look at that. Get out of my way, motherfucker. You bitch. I don't work with black people. Sorry, that's racist joke time. So, as I said, I'm not gonna be doing a walkthrough. Oh, by the way, check this out. Yeah, bitch! Not today. Okay, no walkthrough, just messing around. This won't be seamless like the Dark Souls walkthrough or anything. It's just gonna be pure messing around. I might have repeated that a lot. You'll see, like, really soon after this, a chivalry game, as it was requested in a comment. Comment pops up on screen. Ooh, badass jump. Yeah. I might be adding subtitles, to what I'm saying. Because you guys might, I don't know, maybe you guys might enjoy this. So here you just get arrested and they drag you off to jail. Here you're in jail and you meet Jackie, an old friend. I'm just gonna be skipping through this. And this is where you talk and you realize that you're gonna get in with Winston, which is one of the Red Pulls now. And used to be your friend and is against Dog Eyes. So here you meet Jackie, your friend. See?
Problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting in next year.
Guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here.
Look at that! I think, wasn't internet invented in America? I don't know. As I was saying, there might be subtitles, and that might be kind of fun. I don't know. So what I'm saying, because some of you guys might not follow. Haha, you guys would follow. Like, I'm not speaking that fast. Yeah, at some point, they speak in Cantonese, and it's like it's marked in brackets what they say in Cantonese. Oh, by the way, Shen has a sister. Am I lagging? Oh my god. No way, no, it's not lagging. No, but Wei had a sister, and she died of an overdose. She OD'd. Oh, this is fun. This is funny. Bad person. Okay, so they're gonna fight. Come on, let's fuck him up. Let's fuck him up. Bigger known. Bring it on. I'm Wei Shen. I'ma beat your ass. Okay, I'ma beat your ass. Maybe like. I'ma beat your ass. Level Kung Fu, bitch. Seriously? Boom, bitch! Ooh, I knee charged you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, did I just freaking 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. I just like beat the. Stay down, bitch! Come on, come, bring it on, bring it on! I'm Wei Shen, I'm about to beat your ass! Oh, so you thought it was fun, huh? Oh! Well, he thought it was funny. Well, guess what? Now you dead, bitch! The son of a bitch thought it was funny. Now he's dead. Oh, I'm just like throwing him over my shoulder. This is such a dope game because of look at how you fight, like. And right now they're just able to push you, but later they'll be able like to fight with you, and it's really, and it can get tough at some points. Of course I'm gonna die in this game. I'm not a pro. I'm really far in the game on my Xbox. Maybe at the end, I think. Well, even though you can't end a game like this because there's always more to do. But I guess like I'm at the end of the campaign, you can say. Seriously? Oh well. Funny enough. Ooh, I knocked your ass. You thought it was funny? Well, bitch, no. Oh my god, it's like it's in his body. Lol.
You okay?
Look at him, he's like a dumbass. Okay, Winston, the boss, he's a red pole now.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
That's my phone.
Oh, where the fuck do you think you're going? Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember? We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from Old Prosperity. Like us, won't you all day to mom? Wei's
see?
Old school, you know?
He and just spoke in Cantonese. Old
Prosperity, huh?
I've been on vacation. Jackie said you were looking for people.
Oh, shit. No. You should have seen him, Winston. Wei just beat up like 10 of dog-eyed guys in the market by himself.
Yeah, I did.
They attacked us. Seems to me you can use better help.
You bumbling, yeah, huh?
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
I don't like you either.
Wait a minute. I got that. I do remember you. You had a sister, right, Amaya?
Yeah,
Mimi. Yes, I remember her.
This is bad.
Oh, it's all gone. No offense. Damn it. Where's she now?
She's dead.
Oh. Sorry. Oh, you see her. So, 10 guys, huh? You feel this? It's just crazy.
Try capable.
I like your attitude.
Carlos, do that. Problem we got in the market. Why don't you take Wade?
Okay, so this is basically an awesome part.
All right.
So now they're gonna start attacking you, and you're gonna counter them. I like the fuck words in this. The effort seems pretty rational. Come on. Ooh, did I just beat your ass, bitch? Cause it sure looked like it. Don't annoy me, or you shall end up like your mom did. Sorry. My mom jokes are getting worse and worse. Ooh! Oh. He thought it was funny to mess with me. Until he realized he was gonna die. Oh. I'm not being nice to them. This is not how you greet people. Or at least I don't remember it the way I greet people. Oh wait, no, that's how I treated my grandmother last time I saw her. So that's normal. Oh, look at that. That was awesome. This is dog friend. Dog eyes.
So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, dog eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake. Let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both so hungry. Both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Hey, who's the new blood?
Twig. You remember Mimi Shen? Back when you first started getting girls, you'd be smiley.
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah. First girl ever sucked my cock. Yeah, so what?
Wager, brother. And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. Remember me now?
Whoa, Wayne, what the fuck, man? Seriously, Wayne?
I apologize. I'm really sorry. Your sister blew me.
The night market is fine. Dude, he's an asshole.
You got steel on the warehouse. That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey, tell your sister give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
He's horrible.
Yeah, he is. Jack, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not dog eyes. Got it,
boss. Moment on.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
Yeah, let's fuck with people. I said fuck with, not fuck. Get out of my way, bitch. Out of my way, faggot. Oh my god. Oh no, I thought, he's just taking a picture. seems legit. Ooh, girls in bras. Let me go check that out. Oh, dude, overdosed. Okay.
That sucks. She was, you know, really alive. My mother thought maybe a new city, new country. Looks were deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah. She started.
Oh, man. And it was dog eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
Legit. So yeah, you see, Wei is really freaking angry at Dog Eyes. Come on, give me my money.
Hey, little brother, you work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course, no problem.
Good.
Just come ask.
Come on, faster. The watch vendor. Do you know I work for Winston, bitch? Okay.
We're collecting for Winston.
I just fucked up all his debt.
Well, I said he's in trust here.
We're here to clarify that. What? You want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Fucker.
Don't be a tough guy.
Well, bitch. You thought you were clever. Yeah, give the money.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money. The dog eye won't be happy.
I don't care about dog ass. Let him go to frickin' hell. Shake that ass. That's the way. Aha, aha, I like it. Oh, did you see how I like freaking jumped? Oh, okay, he's just like. Oh, I just. Okay, let's get that.
You work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass. Hey, man!
Oh, you thought you were tough, huh? Oh, he thought he was a tough boy. Until he met me. Come on. You fuck with me, you regret it. Ooh. Come on. You got nothing against me. You were stupid, so you died. Oh my god. Yeah, I usually die at the first try of this, but I really hope I don't hear.
What kind of protection is this? Beat that up.
So I threw it on the ground.
Come on, get back up.
Oh well, he fucks with me. You're get seriously? Jackie, why'd you punch him? I was about to do something. You have a message? Yeah. That produce mentor is like so fucked up. I think somebody. Oh, shit. Clumsy shit. Oh. Oh, woman, you look hot. You should die! No! Why are you doing this to the old man? Why? This is mean! You shall suffer the wrath of God! And bitch, huh? He fucked with me. Oh! Oh! You got a problem, small man? If I can. Okay, that was such a fail. Oh, wait. Move out. I just machined you.
You go tell Dog Eyes it's market for lots of whiskey.
Yeah.
Why was
Let's
it
go.
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment.
No, oh my god. That was me like a million.
Winston, make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very greedy.
Nice.
Outfitted.
Oh, let me look. You made me do some clumsy shit. Because of you, I shall kill an innocent person. Okay, so let me close with some shit. I don't look hot. Now I look hot. Baggy jeans, I love them. That's the way, aha, aha. Okay, so there's nothing else I can purchase here, and plus I get, some fog damage. I look awesome. I race you! I race you, you little bitch. Could I go there? No, I can't. So, I race you, you little bitch. Okay. Okay.
What'd you say? I tell you what I didn't. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you.
You guy.
You fuck up. What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is
yeah.
this?
Yeah.
I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Yeah, that's right. Grow up, bitch.
Check it. You're coming with me. We got something to take care of. And you.
I fuck with you if I want. Ooh, that's some clever shit. I have no idea for how long I've been playing, but seems reasonable. Yee, girls! Don't you like my shit? Yeah, I'm gonna try and hit up a girl. No, not boys, girls. Hello, lady. Do you like my shit? Don't like my shit? Bitch! She doesn't like my shit. Oh, this is mean. I'm beating up innocents. Do you like my shit? I didn't see your panty paws. No? Oh, I'm gonna offer help.
Okay. Can you do me a favor?
Yeah, of course I can.
Yeah. What is it?
Yeah, what is it? Okay.
Take this back to the restaurant?
Of course.
Alright.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dog Eyes is sending reinforcements.
Come on. Ready? Ooh, that was a nice jump. Out my way, bitch. I'm sorry, I'm hurting innocent people. This is bad. I won't buy a bowl of noodles. I want this. Looks pretty good. I'm sorry. I was trying to get some. Why'd you do this to me? I was just trying to get some dragon kick. Oh, sorry. Wrong button. Seriously? Red Bull! You're promoting Red Bull! Why? Why? Sorry. Ah, Dog Guys, you back? Well, that's what happens to people who fuck with me. Oh. Motherfucker! Okay, that's good. Seriously, just when I'm about to grab you. It's called head into the loudspeaker. Sorry, I'm just like my face meter is gaining. I have my face meter activated. Boom, boom, boom. Apparently, enemies are scared of you. Like, they're scared of you when your face meter is activated. Oh. Running with a man. Stupid person. You die now. Well, there are a lot of people left. Okay, so, by the way, guys, this is gonna be the end. Oh, you punched me, huh? I don't think this is the right way. Yeah, I'm just gonna be doing bad decisions. If you guys want to know. How do you like my shit? Wait, can I fuck with you? No. I have to. No, Winston will kill me if I punch her. Actually, I don't know. So, guys, this is the end of Sleeping Dogs Part 1. Messing around in Hong Kong, bitch! See you later, bitches. Hey, guys! Paul from Ultimate Coffee Gamers here, and I am filming this right after the first installment of Sleeping Dogs. Yeah. So, we are gonna head and see Winston.
Hey, yo! You shitting me? So what'd you do? Nothing. Nothing to say nothing more. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major without you knowing, you know? Forget this. A couple years ago, this guy, Nate, came to me and asked me to look out for why he did this. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I don't like that. Take a nice look out for my boys. Envelope and tell my boy to fuck off. Apparently he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go